120 precursor orbs, and I will award you a power cell.
Cells to collect. Leave me alone until you have them!
With that creature again.
Yeah. are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you. Oh my! Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon! If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You've gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over!
Things. Holy Yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues!
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle, would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gull? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You were wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gull? The same Gull who's supposed to change me back? Gull is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer seat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
Dark Eco Crystal?
Great balls of Eco! There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider caves.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems. The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated dark Eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them. Up to it!
Aha! Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north. This gondola seems to be malfunctioning. I'll try to work on it and get it running again.
Ha!